Hi and welcome back to our Stop Motion film project. Sorry we're late, but the whole system crashed just when I should get on. It's sometime too that I couldn't get the camera in here on, so. And then I will restart the wirecast and then poop, everything went down. So, and I have a suspicion that the new wirecast, it's second time it do that now, since I have updated to version 7.2 or something like that. So I don't like it, but we are on again. And it takes, when it crashed, it takes 15 minutes to get it all up again. So that's why it took so long, because I was ready 8 o'clock, but so this time it wasn't my fault. Often is, but not this time. So what am I standing on here? Some clay. I think it was the graphical card that failed. It looked like that. But who knows? Maybe it's time to get it cleaned for dust and stuff. I will see in the weekend. But not now, or maybe tomorrow I will take a look just, but I don't know. But we have an eagle to finish or get on with, so. Worry about that later. But there is something wrong with wirecast, because it will not, if I shut the other cameras down and then I open this one, then it will not take it. It will not get on. So. Computers. They have their own will. And we'll cut it, but I want another one. This one. Maybe that's the same stuff. And I get got a lot of clean space, so we can go crazy with it. Yes. If we want to. And when I started the Santa's workshop, I forgot to record. One should think I have learned it by now, but no. There's too much during the day of all kind of stuff, kids and whatnot. And now one screen close. I have a bad feeling. Yes, it is. Maybe it's the Radeon software that's playing with me. Who knows? One screen is flickering all the time. I have opened the door, so if it's heat, then I we have finished, I will control the heat. I have a program somewhere that tells me how hot it runs. Because I'm not pressing the CPU. It's running very nice. But I have a lot of screens and cameras and stuff on it. I guess it don't like that. I guess we all encounter those problems now and then. Whatever we use, down on the floor. Don't like them that pudgy. But soon there will be Christmas holiday. And we can all take it easy. Sorry. It has started to stick in this paper. Maybe you could clean it a little or take a new sheet. Whatever. That up so I can see whatever happens. Be here. Shall we see if it still sticks? That's the problem with the door open, is that we then have outer noise. car noise. We will live with it if it helps. The computer staying cool. Need some thread in it, I think. See? The screen blacks out once in a while. Why it does that, I don't know. Always wonder about self-driving car when we see how much fun we can have with an ordinary computer. I'm not sure that I trust it. Even this, they say it's better than people, and I believe that, because still I really don't trust it that much. Need a little glass. Oops. So we can kind of also very, very, very romantic. On this side. This can do it. Don't. That was kind of a little knee. Stick here. don't know what that stick does there. Go away. Don't need you anymore. Another stick. Who put all those sticks in? Wanted that thick and heavy when we put all the stuff on. But it's a kind of a balance, because take too much then it will fall also. This one. Please take a cookie. It's Christmas time, so we are allowed some cookies, I think. Or maybe just something I invented as an alibi. Not by the mic. like this. Put move away. All afternoon I had the little girl by this computer and little bigger boy by the other computer, so didn't get that much done. But they are fun company. This one. Should keep all these different colors because I always look for the right one. Oops. I think we need to this little and then this little. length of it, the longer of it, the shorter. I had to make them a little similar. This, like this, and like this. Yes, and then we need something on the back side where we made a hole before. Got pretty thin in here. That was not the plan. Not that important now, because that will come more later. Just so that it's kind of sits there. That. This one. Something wrong here. And then we would do it like this. And then we will do like this. They are only going to be two more up here. So. to look a little similar on each side. Cut. And one more, then we have been on the tour around. But we are far from finished yet. Thank you. kind of gets a little sticky over time. But what wonders me most was that super glue couldn't stick on it. That I have never thought. That was the last one for today. But we will be back tomorrow. Keep on doing it until we are finished. Then we have to have rest of it. But and then have to do it nice. But there are many hours of work on it yet. And if I want one, then I have to put the hours in it. And I want one. It looks a little rough around the corners, but that's how it. I cannot see anything. Yes, now I can. I will say thank for those of you who was patient enough to follow me a little this night, so, and hope I'll see you again tomorrow. Good night, good evening, good morning, whatever time it is where you live. See you again tomorrow. Thank you.